Welcome to 9 Delicious Foods to Clear Clogged Arteries. Do you ever feel like you can't keep up with everyday activities? Do you experience shortness of breath when walking or climbing stairs? Are you tired no matter how much you sleep? These are all symptoms that could indicate clogged arteries, a condition known as atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is caused by things like smoking, poor diet, stress, and lack of exercise, which damage artery walls and cause plaque buildup, which in turn blocks arteries and prevents oxygen-rich blood from flowing properly, potentially triggering stroke, heart attack, as well as brain and limb disease. Now, while we're discussing the absolute rockstar foods when it comes to artery health, it's important to keep in mind that variety is the spice of life. Tomatoes provide lycopene, beta-carotene, and chlorogenic acid. Berries are rich in antioxidants and low in sugar, and eggs are a filling protein combined with vital trace nutrients. So, by consuming a broad range of whole foods, while making sure to include the rockstar foods we'll discuss, you're going to be on the right track. But before we dig in, can you do us a favor? Click on the thumbs up and help us spread the word about heart disease prevention, and ring the bell to stay up to date with our latest videos. We want to make sure you get the latest info so you can live a long, healthy life. And stick around to find out how to get 2 heart-healthy free gifts. We guarantee both you and your heart will love them. Now, let's dive in. Number 9. Leafy greens. Leafy greens are amongst the most nutrient-dense foods, and they are especially beneficial for atherosclerosis. One of the primary benefits of leafy greens is that they are rich in potassium and dietary nitrates, which have a potent effect on reducing calcification of arteries, preventing inflammation, and supporting healthy blood vessel function. Plus, they also contain important nutrients like vitamin C, folate, and magnesium. And finally, leafy greens are high in fiber, which is crucial for preventing atherosclerosis. Some of the best leafy greens include kale, spinach, arugula, collard greens, and Swiss chard. These are particularly high in vitamin K, which helps to keep arteries flexible and healthy, while preventing calcification. A 2021 study published in the Journal of the American Heart Association found that people who consumed the most vitamin K had a 21% lower risk of hospitalization due to atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease compared to those who ate the least. A daily salad habit is a great way to ensure you're getting enough, as well as green smoothies or adding a few greens to your cooked meals. However, people who take blood thinners, have thyroid problems, kidney stones, or certain medical conditions should consult with a healthcare professional before significantly increasing their consumption. Number 8. Citrus fruits. One of the primary benefits of citrus fruits is their high content of flavonoids. These antioxidants can help to prevent the oxidation of LDL cholesterol, which is a key factor in the development of atherosclerosis. Particularly interesting is the flavonoid naringin. Research shows that naringin can be significantly beneficial for the treatment of obesity, diabetes, hypertension, and atherosclerosis. Some of the best citrus fruits include oranges, grapefruits, lemons, and limes. As you may know, grapefruit can interact with certain medications, so talk to your doctor before adding grapefruit if you're taking medication. Beyond flavonoids, these fruits are high in vitamin C, which is important for maintaining healthy blood vessels and reducing inflammation associated with heart disease. They are also rich in fiber and various nutrients that protect the heart. And if you like grating zest into your meals, that's even better. Research from New Zealand found that citrus zest is even more effective at combating atherosclerosis than juice. So eat citrus as a snack, add them to salads or smoothies, or use them to flavor your water or tea. Starting the morning with a warm cup of lemon water is an excellent routine to boost immunity, aid digestion, hydrate the body, and keep your heart happy. But if you are going to regularly drink lemon water, use a straw. The acid in lemon can erode teeth enamel over time, so the straw can help reduce contact with the teeth. And brush your teeth before rather than after. Number 7. Beets. Vibrant colours are often a sign of nutrient-dense superfoods, and beets are no exception. The phytonutrient compound in beets is called betaine. That's where the intense colours come from, and gives them some unique heart health benefits. Research suggests that betaine in beets helps to reduce homocysteine levels in the blood. Homocysteine is an amino acid that, when elevated, can damage blood vessels and increase the risk of heart disease. So anything that brings homocysteine down is a good thing, and beets are one of the best foods for it. Beets are also rich in nitrates, which the body converts into nitric oxide, a molecule that helps to dilate blood vessels and improve blood flow. Furthermore, studies show that beets and beet juice can help to lower blood pressure, improve blood vessel function, and reduce inflammation, all of which are key factors in maintaining healthy arteries. While beets offer many health benefits, some people may need to take precautions when consuming them. Beets are high in oxalates, which can contribute to kidney stones in susceptible individuals. Incorporating more beets into your diet can be easy and enjoyable. You can roast them, boil them, or grate them raw into salads. And if you're looking for a fun fact to impress your friends, did you know that beets were once used as a natural dye for clothing? Number 6. Nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds are excellent for promoting flexible arteries, vibrant skin, a sharp mind, a thriving body all round really. They are rich in heart-healthy fats, protein, and fiber, and have been shown to reduce inflammation and improve blood lipid profiles. While there are many nutritious options, some of the best for arteries include walnuts, almonds, hazelnuts, macadamia nuts, chia seeds, flax seeds, and pumpkin seeds. Walnuts are high in omega-3 fatty acids, and almonds are a great source of vitamin E, both of which have various heart health benefits. Chia seeds and flax seeds are rich in soluble fiber and alpha-linolenic acid, which ameliorate inflammation associated with atherosclerosis. There's a plethora of research on the various health benefits of nuts and seeds. For example, a meta-analysis study published in the journal BMC Medicine found that people who ate at least 28 grams of nuts per day, which is around a small handful, had significantly reduced risk for cardiovascular disease, cancer, kidney disease, neurodegenerative disease, and infectious disease. Another study published in the Journal of Cardiovascular Pharmacology found that flaxseed reduced the development of hypercholesterolemic atherosclerosis by up to a whopping 74%. This suggests that eating just a small amount of flaxseed per day could be hugely beneficial for improving overall cardiovascular health. Just make sure to eat ground flaxseed rather than whole, as whole flaxseeds are difficult for the body to digest. Soon, we'll reveal the single most antioxidant-dense food on the planet. But first, Heart Disease Code would love to give you a free book, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, plus the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease, something that everyone concerned about heart health should watch. Click the link in the description below to claim these free gifts. Okay, let's get back to the list. Number 5. Beans and legumes. Beans and legumes are the triple threat of the food world, filling you up, versatile enough to fit into any dish, and super healthy, making them the true MVPs of any diet. They are rich in fiber, protein, and minerals, and have been shown to reduce blood pressure, improve cholesterol profiles, and decrease inflammation. Now you might be thinking, hold on, I thought beans were inflammatory. Yes, they do contain lectins, which are inflammatory. But according to scientists from Harvard University, by soaking beans in water for several hours, then cooking at a high temperature, most of the lectin is deactivated. Just avoid simmering or cooking them at a low temperature. A 2007 study published in the Journal of American College of Nutrition found that eating half a cup of pinto beans each day significantly reduced the markers of cardiovascular heart disease. Another study published in the journal Atherosclerosis showed that daily legume consumption actually reversed vascular impairments due to peripheral artery disease. Black beans have been found to beneficially alter gut microbiota, ultimately preventing insulin resistance associated with type 2 diabetes. Lentils are a rich source of iron, and chickpeas, green peas, and kidney beans also have a number of beneficial properties for heart health. Incorporating more beans and legumes into your diet can be easy when you get creative. Add them to salads, soups, or stews, make bean burritos, or try a Brazilian-style bean side dish. Number 4. Garlic and onions. Garlic and onions are two culinary staples that are also excellent for artery health. Both are rich in compounds that have anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and antimicrobial properties. One of the key compounds in garlic is allicin, which is responsible for its distinctive aroma and flavor. Allicin has been shown to have a number of health benefits, including reducing inflammation and preventing the buildup of plaque in the arteries. To maximize the health benefits of garlic, chop or crush the cloves and then let them sit for 10 minutes before cooking. This allows the allicin to activate and provide the maximum benefits. Onions are rich in quercetin and sulfur compounds. These have potent cardioprotective effects. Garlic and onion are two of the most extensively researched foods, with numerous studies showing benefits for lowering blood pressure, improving cholesterol profiles, preventing heart disease, boosting immune function, improving bone health, enhancing brain function, reducing the risk of neurodegenerative diseases, fighting off infections, and protecting against various types of cancer. Plus, they bring joy to the world by making meals taste and smell delicious. Number 3. Spices. Just like garlic, spices transform the flavor of meals and deliver potent health benefits. In fact, spices take the prize for the highest antioxidant density of any food. Turmeric, for example, is the ultimate anti-inflammatory food and has been shown to reduce artery inflammation, as well as suppressing foam cell generation associated with atherosclerosis. Likewise, cinnamon is anti-inflammatory and is pivotal in reducing high blood pressure. Ginger root boosts immunity and improves circulation. Cumin and black pepper protect arteries due to their antioxidant and other properties. Finally, a less popular but very interesting spice is Nigella sativa. Nigella sativa has been shown to have potent benefits for improving asthma symptoms, blood sugar control, and the root cause of most disease, inflammation. The power of spices is summed up perfectly by the following extract from the Asian Pacific Journal of Tropical Biomedicine. They concluded that, due to its miraculous power of healing, Nigella sativa has got a place among the top-ranked evidence-based herbal medicines. Spices have long been used for their medicinal properties, and the science is clear. A little spice can assist essentially every area of health. Number 2. Extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is one of the healthiest oils to include in your diet. While many vegetable and seed oils easily go rancid, leading to cell damage in the body, monounsaturated olive oil does not. Studies have shown that oleic acid, the major component of extra virgin olive oil, can help protect against atherosclerosis by reducing inflammation and improving endothelial function. In addition to oleic acid, extra virgin olive oil contains other bioactive compounds, such as polyphenols and phytosterols, which provide protection against atherosclerosis. When choosing olive oil, go for extra virgin options that are cold-pressed. This means that the oil is extracted without the use of heat or chemicals, preserving its natural flavor and nutritional properties. Additionally, store your oils in a cool, dark place to preserve freshness and prevent oxidation. Number 1. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables are the superstars of the veggie world when it comes to artery health. That's why Dr. Lauren Bleckenhorst from the National Heart Foundation of Australia describes them as possibly the most important food for preventing advanced blood vessel disease. Likewise, some cardiologists recommend eating cruciferous vegetables every day. The best cruciferous veggies include broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, kale, cabbage, and arugula. These veggies are packed with nutrients and bioactive compounds. One of the key compounds is sulforaphane, which has a protective effect for the arteries, brain, eyes, and other systems in the body. To get the most out of these amazing veggies, chop them and let them sit for half an hour before cooking. If you're making broccoli soup, blend the broccoli before cooking it. Breaking the surface releases an enzyme that activates the sulforaphane, making it bioavailable for your body to use. Alternatively, eat some raw. So, there you have it. 9 delicious foods to clear clogged arteries. Number 9, leafy greens. Number 8, citrus fruits. Number 7, beets. Number 6, nuts and seeds. Number 5, beans and legumes. Number 4, garlic and onions. Number 3, spices. Number 2, extra virgin olive oil. Number 1, cruciferous vegetables. What are your favorites? Do you have any tricks for getting more of these into your diet? Leave a comment and share it with the others in the Heart Disease Code community. And remember to get your 2 free gifts, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, and the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease. Just click the link in the description below to get them. And remember to like this video and click the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date as we release new videos. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you have a happy and heart-healthy day.